Pro 2, I went in, and I was like, I'm not losing this time. Like, I already just had a frustrating race. Went out and hit all my lines perfect. It was like a rally day. All my rally driving really kicked in with when it was hard, packed, slick. It was like almost like pavement. And I was trying to drive pavement lines and had to hit every lap perfect. And that's really what it came down to, was perfect laps. And the truck allowed me to do that, which was the huge advantage. And it was good. You know, it was a good battle. A lot of yellows, a lot more than I would have liked. But, hey, that's a good battle in the end. So I had fun. And to win Pro 2, that's what I need to do every race to get back in this points battle, because a few races back, they gave me a black flag for inside pass, put me way out of the points. I would be probably in the points lead right now if they didn't do that. So I need to keep fighting. All I can do is try to win races at this point. I have nothing to lose, you know?